Microdata is a text feature within VisionDP that allows you to draw a line of text so small it can only be read under magnification when printed. In this video, I will show you how to create microdata line that will contain variable section numbers on this example of a ticketing application. First, let me zoom in on the area of the application where I'll be placing the microdata. Microdata is applied using the line draw tool. Select the line draw tool from the toolbar and draw a line on the form where you would like the microdata to be placed. To convert the line into microdata, we need to access the line properties menu. Right-click on the line. Select Format Line. The line properties menu will open. Use the size drop-down to select a microdata font size. The text field is where you can define the text that will be displayed. It can be variable or static text, or a combination of both. In this example, I will place both variable and static text in the microdata line. To start, I will select the data field that contains the variable section number. I want to add static text that will precede the data, so I place my cursor at the beginning of the field. Type the static text. And then I'm going to add a space character at the very end. Last, I need to define how many times the text is going to be repeated within the microdata line. If you would like the text to be repeated as many times as it takes to fill the length of the line, select Fit to Length. Click OK to accept the settings that have been defined. You can now see that the line has been transformed into the microdata. Let's zoom in to see it a little bit better. Within the line is the static word section, followed by the variable section number. Now let's see what the PDF output will look like. Click on File, Save as PDF. Name your PDF file, and click Save. Save your design, and the PDF creation menu will open. Click OK to start the composition. Once the PDF is done composing, click OK. Here you can see the entire ticket. Let's zoom in to get a closer look at the microdata. Once zoomed in 1,600%, you can finally see the microdata line that shows the variable section number. When printed, this would require magnification to be legible.